Davis free throw.
At the end of the first half, we are tied at 54.